30-second beauty.
Verb dry shampoo. It's not the best. I have it in my hair right now with nothing else in it. It does give it some volume, which is great. It does go away after a while. The only thing I really like about this is the scent. It smells like clean laundry. You have to rub it in a lot or the white powder isn't gonna come out. I know on the back it says this non-whitening formula, please. So if you have a lot of time on your hands, since we're all in quarantine, feel free to purchase Verb dry shampoo and spend the next hour rubbing it into your hair. I know, I'm full of nifty ways to pass time.